channel. This is Caitlin Marie, and today's video we'll be having a beef stew recipe. And then this is the beef, so the carrots, the celery, the potato. So here's the onions, the garlic, bay leaves, fresh thymes, and fresh rosemary, and the beef stock. Here, this is the beef stock. If you want to put wine, you can have also, but I was gonna use a beef stock on you because it's a kid. And this is the tomato paste. So now let's start our cooking procedure. So here, let's start. So let's start cooking.